All right, so now let's look at the number four. Where are we at? This would be in the number three box. This is the number four in the number three box. This would be the F. This would be the Cass. This would be the E, the F, and then the P. The F Cassip is the shape for that one. There's the F. The reason I call it the F is because it's just like an F. We're all used to the F. Just put the third finger, there's your F. There's the F up there. This is the number four note in the key of G. Fourth note in the key of G is C. Something like that. There's the F. Here's the Cass. Cascade shape, so call it Cass. F, Cass. E shape. F, Case. With the P shape. There's two notes barred there. Those two notes right there are barred. And this, so it's in the shape of a P. The F Cassip. F Cass E P. F Cassip. And that's going to be in the number three box and the number four box. Combination of both. Two is in the number three box, but that's an A. P, so that's the apple, probably the apple F. Two. What the fuck? I'm starting to get too much of a hurry. A, the P. Now this is a three. This is a three chord. Okay, so the A, the P, the L, and the F. The apple F. So there it is, apple F in the number three box. So there it is, number two, number three notes, the apple F. A, P, these two are barred, and that one right there. A, P, and then of course the... L, APL, just call it apple, and then the F. So there we are. There's three.